Today we're going to take a look at a car that is near and dear to my heart, an American icon. 1957 Chevrolet Bel Air convertible.
Absolutely beautiful piece of American history. Extremely original car.
Finished beautifully in white exterior with the correct red and silver interior. Absolutely beautiful car. These are the original colors of this car from the factory. Pure stock. Very, very original. Comes with the power black convertible top. Sets the colors off beautifully. Chrome is all show quality. Paint is show quality. Beautiful wide whites with the painted wheels. Spinner hubcaps. This is cruising in style and in luxury with power steering and original power drum brakes. Everything in the car works except the original AM radio. It comes on, it lights up, but so far I haven't heard any music. Let's take a peek in the trunk, see how we're looking there. Has the proper gold trim for a Bel Air. Factory fresh. Correct map. Original style spare. Looking very factory correct and original. Matter of fact, it looks like the day that the first owner picked it up at his Chevrolet dealer. Even finished beautifully up in here. You gotta love the fins. Comes with manuals. Pretty neat. 1957. This car just came out of a collection after 10 years. Heated and air-conditioned garage. Let's take a little peek under the hood. Tom, can you hook the hood for me on this one? Tom's going to give us a little help here. There you go. Talk about original. This is all beautifully detailed. We do need to take a comb. Called a comb that you comb these little fins out with and they won't reflect like that. It is all black. Original dual horns. And there she is. This is the numbers matching 283 Power Pack by Chevrolet. 1957 style. Original generator. There's your power steering unit hanging off the back of the generator. That's the way they built it in 57. There's your original style power brakes from General Motors, Chevrolet. Original air cleaner, correct colors, beautifully detailed. Also original Rochester 4-barrel. So the power pack, you got 4-barrel and dual exhaust, and this car has both. Beautifully detailed up in here as well. If you're looking for a ride back to 1957, this sweet car will take you there. Original factory steering wheel looking beautiful. Again, everything works in it except for the radio. If you have an interest in this beautiful, if you have an interest in this beautiful Chevrolet 57 Bel Air convertible, give me a call. My name is Jeff Whitaker. You can reach me at 410-562-9319.
Nice.